And there is an infinite amount of cash at the Federal Reserve.
Can you characterize everything that the Fed has done this past week as essentially flooding the system with money?
Yes, exactly.
And there's no end to your ability to do that?
There's no end to our ability to do that.
Themselves to devalue their currency, Bitcoin wins. In the world of fiat currencies, Bitcoin is the Bitcoin.
What the
There is an infinite amount of cash.